gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
Go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!
Oh shit!
Thank you.
more survivors. Let's pick them up.
Stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. Where's Matt? Is he okay? Are they done looking at him? I'm just a little worried because, you know, I'm his girlfriend. Did he tell you that? I mean, I probably wasn't his favorite person there for a couple minutes, but he knows how devoted I am to him. He knows. He said he knows, right?
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. I wasn't good enough.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
He's out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
Your friend Ashley, she told us she tried to help you. She said she heard you calling out.
Not me. Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.